Welcome friends, let's start with our new video of the series of solving HackerRank SQL practice problem. In that, we'll choose the subdomain of basic join and we will go and click on the report. It's an intermediate type of problem. The problem states that you are given two tables, student and grades. Student contains three columns, ID, name and marks, and grade contains the following data. Okay. Now it's a big problem. So Katie gives Eva a task to generate a report containing three columns, name, grade and mark. Katie doesn't want the name of those students who received a grade below 8. The report must be in descending order by grade. So here we have to use order by descending for grade. Higher grades are entered first. If there is more than one student with the same grade as same grade 8 to 10 assigned to them, order those particular students by their name alphabetically. Finally, if the grade is below 8, use null as their name and list them by their grades in descending order. If there is more than one student with an same grade assigned them, order those particular students by their marks in ascending order. Okay, kind of complicated. So let's use this. Select. In our first case, we will use case. So case is it's like an if else loop. So condition. So when means you have to print the values of names of the student who have got a greater grade above 7, or I think it should be more than 8, should be more or equal to 8. So you have to print those students' name only, and for those students' names who have got a grade below 8, we have to print null instead of their names. So case when grade is greater than 7, then we have to print s dot name, if I'm not wrong, else we will print null instead of their names, and we have to end it, and we will assign some alias name to this column. I will use alias name as name or null. Then we have to print the grade that student receive. And then I guess mark. And from which table we are finding this value. We are joining the two tables, student and grades, and joining them on basis of their marks, which should be between minimum and maximum marks assigned for a particular grade value. So minimum mark and maximum mark. Let's run it and see if it's executed perfectly or not. Okay, so there is an error in from student. have to check if our table names are correct or not. So it's g.grade from student join. I forgot to specify the table name here. So let's run it. It says missing expression. Is coming in this line only from students. Okay. I have to check, I'm not able to find case when everything is looks perfect here. Oh, I got it. So I added a comma. So it's compiled successfully at last. Yeah, thanks for watching this video and stay tuned for the next update.